Would you like to help out again? Well, you surely know all the things that belong to the work at a riding stable. Actually, it's not just hauling hay and water for the horses, or brushing your horse. The horse droppings on the paddock naturally have to be cleared away too. Of course, you don't have to do it with your bare hands. Bucket and shovel are over there by the manure heap. Once you've collected the horse droppings, you can empty the bucket on the manure heap, and then just put it back in its place.
Thank you. practice dressage with Sofia. It's anything but easy. But on the other hand, it looks really great. Besides that, I met Anna, and I was the model for her new clothing collection.